A partial step is just gonna be a short step, right? When we use that short step, right, it's just gonna go a little bit maybe outside my frame, but it's not a long, right, or extended step, right? It's just gonna be a quick, right, short step, right, that I use to maybe create angles to get downhill or get my defender on their heels. Okay, now we're gonna take a look at partial steps, right? With this partial step, I'm gonna break down, I'm gonna try to get my defender almost on their heels right now, and then I wanna take a quick step, right, to where now they're gonna lean at that angle to where I can come back the other way, right? So right now we're gonna use a turn as my setup. So I'm gonna have a hard turn, right? Off that turn, I can go behind, step in, and right now I wanna take that quick partial step outside that shifts them, cross over, right? I also can do it off a through. So I maybe come here, turn, through, I take that quick partial step, right? Cross over, right? I also can come here if I want, right, turn, cross, right, step again with that cross. So really just working on getting that defender, right, on their heels to where I can take a partial step, right, to then attack that angle downhill.